everybody, look what I just received. It's a new Birch box, or should I say Birch bag? I would be totally honest with you. I saw this one on the Facebook account of Birch box, and it looks way better than here. In here, it's just a weird bag. Anyway, I will use it because I'm going in Scotland, so be prepared for some vlogs when I will be back. And meanwhile, I will open this bag and see what's inside. Yeah, I can do it with one hand. Not that easy, so. I did not open it yet, so it would be a super surprise. Okay, paper. We'll see that later. Oh, not another paper. No, it's a perfume from English Laundry. It's called Notting Hill. It's for women. And I have absolutely no idea what it smells. I will tell you later in this video if you don't mind. Then, what can I have? What are you? Okay, nice! Oh, very nice, very good for my road trip actually. This is a moisturizer for the face with a matte finish, and it's perfect because, as you already know, I have a super oily skin. This brand is called Ami, and which means friend, girlfriend, in French. I guess it's from England. Yeah, I never heard about it. Apparently they are very keen on using natural product. So yeah, I will definitely give it a try ASAP. And then, ooh, that's a big bottle. Oh, this is Philip Kingsley One More Day. It's a product that... Well, actually, that's just a dry shampoo that you leave in on your scalp to refresh your scalp and be able to keep your dirty hair one more day. Very useful as well. Focus, focus, Cyrielle. Oh, I know this. Yay, good. This is Merci Andy, which is basically a hand cleansing gel that you can use while traveling. I have actually one which is a green one, I think. So this one is New Wave, so I guess it has some sea perfume or something. Nice. Then, oh, something big. This is The Bluff Stuff. A citrus body scrub by Atomicals. Yeah, I can say it. Very good. Yeah, I love scrubbing my body. I love citrus smell, so I will give it a try as well. So far, so good. Something is missing. Yeah, it's here. A makeup product that I chose actually on the, when I got an email from Birchbox. It's Marcel, you know, it's a very popular brand in Canada, I think. It's not popular at all in France, maybe because, well, this name Marcel is very old-fashioned, like that's the name of your grandma or something. So anyway, this is an eyeliner and I chose a mulberry one, so it's not black, yay! I have so many black eyeliners. And I can't wait to try it, even if I don't really like the name of this brand. Okay, so let me check. Yeah, finish. So here is the content of the Birchbox from August 2016. It's a bag. Oh, what's the name of this Birchbox? Dive in! Yeah, actually that's good because I will definitely dive in into this product to do my bag for the road trip. So we have a Merci Andy cleansing gel. Let me check the smell. Yeah, that's definitely smell like iodine. I guess you say it like that. You know, the smell of the sea. We have a hair shampoo by Philip Kingsley. We have, I guess that's the product I'm the most interested in, the moisturizer from Ami, which is good for oily skin. We have a perfume, okay, let's try it now. I'm still in my pajamas, but who cares? Okay. Okay, that smells good. I mean, it's not definitely my usual type of perfume. It's so... It's... Actually, no, it can be my type of perfume. It's very strong at first, but you know, like more like Shalimar than the usual strong that I'm used to. But it's getting super sweet and flowery while I'm talking. So now I will try this one, Notting Hill from English Laundry. Then we have an eyeliner from Marcel. And a body scrub from Anatomicals, which smells apparently like citrus, so let's give it a try. It's smelling day. Oh yeah, definitely. It definitely smells like citrus. So yeah, that's the content of the box. I hope you enjoy this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye!